time was a really fluffy track that came, you know, it came through with this bubbly wave. Like I was playing the riff and I was originally singing different lyrics that had a different tone. I hadn't like put any lyrics in, but I was just sort of jamming on this thing and I was singing some different thing, and then I kind of left it for a bit. I was kind of like, oh, you know, and but that happens a lot with songs, you know, the ones that stay, like, I don't like record them and keep them and write them down and do all that. Like, music comes through me and some songs don't stay and I'll jam them out. So it was one of those. And then just this wave of, it was like a purple cloud, just sort of passed through me and Follow the Sun came out on that riff. And it was just a simple offering, really, that our seasons are happening constantly, and those same seasons have been happening for so long, and our human ancestors were existing with those seasons in complete harmony, and those same seasons are happening and we could be existing with them, and we're not. So it's just a simple reminder for people to maybe in their days, no matter what they're doing, just check outside the window, go outside for a breather and check out what species of bird has landed on the wire and what it's doing and which way it's going to fly when it goes, and what's happening with the weather and the tides and all that, and, you know, and everyone in that conscious pattern naturally gravitate more towards our natural earth by just having those moments in their days, and that translates into care and love and respect for the earth, which translates into better living practices. So Follow the Sun was just an offering, you know, just to say, just to put that energy out there. You know, many moons have risen and fallen long before we came, like, and all of that's still happening around us, and how people lost their way, but it's all still there for everyone. So which way is the wind blowing? What does your heart say?